If you see this slime trail on any of your plants, this is a tomato leaf. It comes from slugs and snails. So you're going to want to put something down to treat for those. Slug bait is a great option. It usually comes in a pellet form. You can just sprinkle it around the base of your plant.